We're back with some Kuroko's basketball. For 0 seconds, this should be a short recap. Aomine goes in the zone. Kagami enters it as well. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Crazy. Boom. Pops that shit. Dude, his eyes. Oh my. So good. Okay. We pause here. We back after the opening. Okay. I got something spicy cranberry milk chocolate ice cream. Spicy, dude. Okay, we're at 2 minutes and 11 seconds. I'll count us down. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Hey, a little zone matchup. It's just who's better at this point. Oh my. Come on. Holy dude, this one-on-one action. Did you also see Kagami's attempt at a dunk? What the hell was that? So showboaty. Blackball, yeah. That's insane. I mean, if Kagami was able to just shoot it, he would have beaten Aomine there. That's true facts. They could. Meta view. So he's having some fun. Oh. Okay, that wasn't super sexy, but okay. You should do that more often. They haven't been in it for this same amount of time. Get that jump in, baby. Huh? I don't think they were in it for the same amount of time. Somebody catches that ball, they win. Okay. Get the free points. The attitude. True facts. Come on, boys. They want the one-on-one. It's not Ogre. He does that crazy bullshit. Oh my gosh. They lead by four. Or sorry, not by four. By three. By three. They can tie it. Hell crowd, man. Oh. Oh, okay. Rocco. We need a 4-point play. Oh, he's so desperate. Dribble a little. Add some spice to it. Come on, dude. You're not that boring. Okay. Sure, give it to your ace. No. No. You're a thrower. You're a thrower. You're a dirty thrower. Is he going to pass it out? Or is he just going to just change his direction and throw it behind his back like freaking what's his name? Okay. Get that. Get that. Get that, Nice, nice. Wait, is he passing it out? Okay, he goes for it. Oh, good shit. Well played, well played, well played. The and one, the and one. Oh. That's good stuff. Okay, that's big brain. Nice, nice, nice. Oh. It's not ogre. It's not ogre yet, guys. Oh, the episode's not. I thought the episode was over, dude. Oh my gosh. What they're gonna do, intentionally miss it. Kagami's just gonna charge, bro. Unless he's on the inside, he's gonna charge in and just dunk it. Don't have, yeah. You can jump the highest, bro. Oh man. It's gonna be freaking spicy. Oh, you gotta tip that shit in. Oh, what kind of. That's a crazy jump. Dude, from that position, that's not happening, like, ever. But that was such an odd position for Almine to get into. There's like, what, 2 seconds left at this point? Oh, he's gonna ignite the shit out of that. Jump gap, jump gap. There's what? There is like no time. Is he scared? Ooh. Ooh. That's crazy, dude. That is crazy. What a... That was a well-fought game, though. That was a really good game. He's a new man. Birth by fire? He was reborn. After that heated game, dude. Dude, he looks so deflated. He's like a new person now. Or not. Take that L. Say it. Dude, Kuroko, you have to say it. Oh my gosh. Good game. Good game, boys. That provided us with some quality content for sure. Damn. Freaking crazy strong teams. Are they gonna run through the gauntlet? Like the Generation of Miracles gauntlet? If so, that's gonna be crazy. Because I'm 100% sure. What's his name? Midori Miya and Kisei have improved significantly. But the odds of those teams, there are four more. The odds of those teams not even going against each other once is kind of insane. Or sorry, low. And then Saren having to go against each one of them. Unless it's a round robin thing and I'm tripping out. Is it round robin? Yeah, that's their last chance, baby. They came close at the Inter Highs. Yes. Oh, man. Is he on the roof? No. Yeah, there were stairs. I don't know why I said that. Is he trying to steal Kuroko's girl? I thought he was going to say that. Die? Die? They put in some work, dude. Ah, we don't want spoilers. Okay, they put in some work. That was a great game, great episode. I'll catch you all in the next episode. Thank you all for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe if you made it this far. Or actually, commenting is optional, but you know what I mean. I'll see you all in the next one. Have a good one.